Has Corona become a roadblock to your teaching process? Are you also facing similar situation during virtual classes? Let us see how a teacher tries to explain the principles of color shadow and color addition on board during virtual classes.
Color shadow. Shadows are formed when the path of light is blocked by an object. So, for creating shadows, source of light is very important and also an opaque object is required for casting the shadow.
We understand the hindrances teachers are facing, and so here is a solution to solve these problems. STEM Learning offers a wonderful solution of Mini Science Center to tackle this problem. 80 science and maths models, 150 concepts explained, 40 colorful backdrops explaining the usage and concepts of all models. The teachers and students can connect easily with the help of teaching aids. Well, let's see how easily we can explain the concepts of both color shadow and color mix with the help of our MSC model.
Through this color shadow exhibit, let's understand the scientific principle of color addition. You can see three LED lights of red, blue and green color. These are primary colors. Switch on three LED lights and you will see white light is visible, because addition of equal amounts of red, green and blue light produces white. Now you can see the formation of shadow by a single color. Red, blue and green shadow is black in all the cases. But when we mix two primary colors, we'll get secondary color. Your mixing of green and red will make yellow color. Red and blue will make magenta. And blue and green will make cyan. Hence, shadow of three different colors is formed here.
Isn't teaching with the MSC model much more comfortable and easy?
So, what are you waiting for? Make the learning process easy and fast. Make teaching more effective and less time consuming. Install Mini Science Center in school. Help your teachers and students connect better.
Knowledge can be imparted effortlessly as students will understand concepts faster. The MSC models will help you in virtual teaching. The MSC will be a permanent setup in the school. The MSC models are plug and play, so can be carried to classrooms for effective teaching. Let's empower teachers and students. Let's build brains beyond books.